Kevin Chappell in this front right. The bunker with the long bunker shot here. This is his third. All square in the match.
Boom! Where'd that go?
Bottom of the cup. Things just continue for the United States. And that won the hole. So Chappell, the President's Cup rookie, is out to a quick lead. That went in quick, John.
Yeah, it was hit it right dead center. Been a lot of great shots this week, folks. Just amazing shots.
And the ball just seems to go in for the United States. They really struggled on the other side.